Hello and welcome to an episode of DIY videos powered by Hyundai. Today, we show you easy steps on how to top up the engine coolant. The engine coolant keeps the car engine working at its optimum operating temperature. The coolant that your car needs is essentially a mixture of antifreeze and water. It makes sure that your engine does not overheat. The engine cooling system of your vehicle is filled with the coolant, and it's important for you to check it from time to time. Let's see how. After opening the hood, find the reservoir filled with the coolant. The coolant level should be above the low mark when the engine is cool. If you find that the level is low, add the Hyundai genuine coolant to reach the full mark. Do check the coolant level at least once a year. This is especially important at the start of the winter season and before leaving for a place with colder climate. There are a few important things to consider. Never drive without adequate engine coolant, as it can cause your engine to malfunction. Also, if you find that the engine has overheated due to low engine coolant, do not add the coolant all of a sudden. Add it slowly in small quantities. I hope you found this do-it-yourself video useful.